Hey folks, Jester 6 here again. What we're going to do is use a CD case and two aluminium strips of tube and two pieces of carbon fiber tube to make a new hatch for the Hurricane. What we'll do is we'll use a clear epoxy, which is a two-part epoxy. As you can see, it's German, but you can get that in almost anywhere in your country. And I won't bother showing you the labels too much. And so, here we go. This is the finished product, CD case cut, filed, and aluminium strips of tube and carbon tube, and we'll just sit that over the hatch opening. It's very stiff, as you can see, and all I have to do now is figure out how to secure it.